Buffer does not commit yet out onto the last lap. Ryan moves slowly. Phillip McCallen just sitting there tight. Phillip lead lap at 101.57.
You hear that, Jim?
Yeah.
There you are.
Faster.